Dracula.
Oh, it's really good to see you. I don't know what happened to the driver and my luggage and... Well, and with all this, I thought I was in the wrong place.
I bid you welcome. Listen to them.
Children of the night.
What music they make.
Gentlemen, we are dealing with the undead.
Nosferatu.
Yes, Nosferatu. The undead. Vampire. Vampire attacks the throat. It leaves two little wounds, white with red centers.
How long have you had those little marks?
Marks?
Please.
Mina, why didn't you let us know?
Do not excite her. When, Miss Mina?
Since the morning after the dream.
What could have caused them, Professor?
Count Dracula.
It's good to see you back again, Doctor. I heard you have just arrived.
Excuse me, Count Dracula, Professor Van Helsing.
Van Helsing, a most distinguished scientist whose name we know, even in the wild Transylvania. I'm sorry, Doctor. My visit was so ill-timed.
Not at all. On the contrary, it may prove to be most enlightening. In fact, before you go, you can be of definite service.
Anything I can do, I'm glad.
A moment ago, I stumbled upon a most amazing phenomenon. Something so incredible, I mistrust my own judgment. Look.
Come here. Come here. Your will is strong, Van Helsing. More
Wolfbane. More effective than Wolfbane, Count.
Indeed.
For one who has not lived even a single lifetime, you are a wise man, Van Helsing.